Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
It's not.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. To Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
I'm on a horse. I really don't think I can loot. Oh, I'm afraid I'm gonna miss something. Can I? Oh, I can.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus.
I feel like I shouldn't loop, but I'll just keep going.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
I kind of like it. Workbench. So let me gather all the loot in here and then I'll go around and grab that. It feels like I'm near the end of the game, but I don't know.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
So do they know about me? I'll reload it if I need it. Okay. Now back to the work. Oh. Back to the workbench. After I gather this flamethrower. That's a good thing I looked.
Let's see what we got.
I was gonna do the capacity on here.
That'll do.
I can hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shots now.
Boom, scoop.
Places. People would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. That's a giant ramp. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah.
Heck yeah.
Pick up.
People you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Hope
so. I'll be right back. Oh, whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
Sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Someone jerry-rigged this thing.
No, I didn't.
No juice.
I want the note. Got to rig the door to the generator upstairs. Please use it sparingly as we're... Oh, sparingly. Nice.
That's that.
There we go.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah.
Astronaut.
I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be,
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I want
to. Oh, a singer.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Let's go.
Monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
And there's so many places to go. Okay. Did I get an upgrade for? Health kits, nice.
Scoot you on back.
I think I looked over there.
Get him.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Scooch.
Kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Yeah.
Come.
See it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Let's go.
All right, let's try that gate.
App. It is. Gosh, this place is dirty. Hey. On the wall. Oh no. Of course. Nice. Nice. Very sneaky big leg. Bunch of flamethrower ammo, let's go. And you got the PS3, look at that. Oh my gosh, bro. Really is a PlayStation 3. Oh my gosh, bro. Hurry up. Have a flamethrower. Nice. Open up one of these doors. Get blasted. Okay.
Joel, are you okay? What happened in there?
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Roger that. Huh? That's what I did.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those corpses. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. Scoot back. Scoot back.
Can you maybe check every one of these tents?
Well, scoot.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better.
Yeah, we better.
Gooch.
Gooch.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Scoot on back. It's rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Yeah. Scoot back.
Hey. Ellie, please.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Yep.
Hello?
Careful.
Where are they?
Just yell hello.
Do this.
I don't know what to upgrade. Oh, I didn't mean to.
All right, let's do this.
Max capacity, baby. Let's go. Okay, faster reload, just in case, and we good.
This'll do just fine.
Yeah, let me do web. I'm gonna save for weapons.
Do what?
Get the cure from me. You think it'll hurt?
No, no. It'll probably just draw some blood. It don't hurt.
I've gotten shots before. They vaccinated the rest of school.
Five. Let's go.
Keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
I don't know what gun I use the most. Might as well increase as much as I can. Next time I do the shotgun.
That'll do nicely.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
True.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
That wasn't scary. Yeah, hang on.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
There's so much to loot.
Lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
I was back where I was. Hey, there's so much loot. I want to break in those. That revolver ammo, let's go.
Clickers.
True.
Yeah.
At least.
No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
Another player?
That's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? If anyone deserves to run free out there.
Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon.
That's him.
Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
What? What? Oh.
Fuck.
Thank you. Come on, bro. Come on. Come on, Joel. Come on. My... Gotta hurt. That was Joel.
Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Come on, L. I gotta pull.
One. Ready. Two. Three.
Ow!
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay.
I gotta go pee.
I don't see anyone.
Damn, we just got freaking stabbed.
Joel? How we doing?
I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yep.
Yeah.
Jesus. Come on, move!
You're not in great shape.
Shit.
I see you. Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Flank him.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole.
So?
Come on out.
Come on.
We gotta get you out of here.
Yeah, you do.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on.
Go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Move it.
Got to move it, move it.
There's no one here. Hurry.
I'm dying. Bleeding.
You're doing good. Just keep at it.
That's it.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
On me.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Behind you.
The kid's got a gun.
Watch out!
Hey!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You little shit.
No! Gosh, Ellie's a badass.
Put your arm around me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
Okay. Let's not push it. Yeah, you wish. We're almost there, Joel. Push through.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Yeah, take your time.
Come on.
I'm not currently bleeding out or anything.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Nice.
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right.
Is that our horse?
Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Shit.
Yeah, we gotta patch Joel. Our thing up.
Tell me what to do.
Oh, you gotta patch me up.